Okay, hi folks, it's Andrew Jenkins from Leaders Live Breakfast Show. On Tuesday morning, the 30th of November at 8:45, folks, I have Lisa Baker as my guest on the Leaders Live Show, and we'll be talking about vision boards. And Lisa Baker, she's a personal friend of mine, and she is the queen of vision boards. So be there or be square, folks, and we're going to talk all about that. And I don't know about you, but you know what? I've always been fascinated and actually blown away by the kind of power that vision boards have around the whole thing about goal setting, you know, and whatever your aspirations are, whether it's something personal, whether it's for family, whether it's for your career, whether it's a big goal, a new venture, you know, a vision board will help you to get there. So tomorrow, on Tuesday the 30th, as I said, at 8:45, Lisa will share lots of practical ways about how to plan, how to start, how to create your own vision board, and what to include, and you know, how to get what you desire to happen in your future simply through a vision board. So all that lots to come tomorrow. That's at 8:45, folks. Be there or be square. Love to see you in the room tomorrow. Cheers for now. Bye bye.